Ladies and gentlemen, we back, and you gotta catch them all. Look, your man Little Peso caught them all. The four sneaker collab by Pokemon and Converse. Listen, ladies and gentlemen, I gotta say right now, collab of 2022, no doubt about it. I don't care who you are or what you're saying, that's what I'm saying. Word on the street, collab of 2022. If you're like me, you love Pokemon, you love this collab. Four sneakers, we did five videos on them. This is video five in the series of five. Did a review on each of these sneakers, and now we're bringing you the full size run, starting with the Pikachu. Listen, the details on these are fire. These are standard Converse lows. You know the construction. Now that they're under Nike, the comfort level is next level, so you don't have to worry about that. These are for kids. They got the strap, easy on, easy off, so that's number one. The value is there. It's a collab, so it's a little more expensive. They're $40, but listen, for me, for kids, the threshold is like $50. That's the max where I'm going. These are $40, super dope. This is probably gonna be a problem for your little ones, these right here, but listen, it's worth it for the drip. Maybe keep these for a special occasion, I don't know, but I'm trying to cop these because they are fire. The Jigglypuff, these are dope for your daughter. Pink upper, white and black midsole, standard Converse outsole, Converse branding on the heel that you're aware of, inside the Pokemon Converse collab, and then your standard Converse All-Star. Again, easy on, easy off with the Velcro. Listen, you get into the bigger size. You gotta be kidding me with the Pokeball. Are you kidding me? All the Pokemon in the upper, white and black midsole, standard outsole. Insane. Of course, they have the Pokemon Converse collab on the insole, inside and the midsole. These are dope. Only problem, of course, is they're all white, so it's hard to keep those clean. And then the big boys right here, larger size. These are sick with all the Pokemon on it. The Pokeball style All-Star logo. Standard, they only come with one pair of laces, but I think that's okay. Nobody's trying to go crazy with these anyway. On the inside, we got the Pokemon Converse collab. You got Pokemon on the tongue, which is dope. Of course, you got the trademark, Nintendo. Gotta respect that. And then the Converse All-Star on the heel. These are dope. Listen, for anything else, like, you gotta give extra points because this type of collab with the full size run is dope. It's a little bit different than just having all the same sneaker. I love the idea of everybody rocking the drip, but if you don't know Pokemon, you don't even realize that everybody's effectively got the same type of sneaker on. You walk in and a person knows Pokemon, that's fire right there. Listen, it's your man Little Peso. I need to know what you think about this collab. Is it fire? Is it trash? Did you cop a pair? Let me know. Five videos in this series. Gonna link to the other four in the description. Gonna link to the shoe so you can try and cop yourself a pair for you, your girl, your kids, your mother, your nephews, whatever.